gay. Sorry about that. I think we've missed one pack opening because my camera ran out of memory. But just to recap, the rare that we got from that pack was a Silent Arbiter. Himdrasil Angler. Okay, so let's move on to the next booster pack. And here we go. We have a sleeve off. Fracture, Devil, Skinner Wizards, Mana Geyser, Grudge Keeper, another Elder, Held Pack, Skull Keeper, Assassinate, Intimidate. Okay, and our uncommons are a Bullwind Intimidator, Extract from Darkness, Skeletal Crying, and our rare is another Magus of the Mirror, and our Secrets of Paradise. Okay, last four boosters. No stifle, but we got a deck. I'm not sure. I think that's already a good card. And obviously, we got another Brainstorm. We have five Brainstorms out of the box. I think the average number of Brainstorms per conspiracy box is six. It might be seven if there's another foil Brainstorm, but I guess that's a $100 card, and there's 1,000 chance that I won't get it in this box. Okay. Alright, Brainstorm, Traveler, Treasured Warrior, Sentinel, Strong Discipline, Man of Black, Necromantic Thirst, Moment of Realism, Hunger for the Hell Pack, and we have our Uncommon, a Death Reap Ritual, Unquestioned Authority, a Plague, Rusalka, Sacrifice a Creature, Target Creature gets -1/-1 until end of turn. Okay, it has its uses. And under Realm Seekers, we have multiples in this box. And a Lurking Automaton and a Wolf Token. And last three boosters. Well, it's turning out to be a good box already. And we have Trade Winds, Gurgeon, Screaming Seahawk, Rapid Flames, Enraged Revolutionary, Grudge Keeper, Elvish Aberration, and Fish Horror, Hunger of the Hell Pack, Respite, and our uncommons is a Favorable Winds, another Mirrodin Score, a Palaka Worm, and a Council's Judgment. And that's a surprise. This is actually a great card. Another high value card from this set. Council's Judgment for 3 mana. Will of the Council. Starting with you, each player votes for a non-land permanent you don't control. Exile each permanent with the most votes or tied for most votes. Basically, it's you remove a permanent from you exile a permanent of your opponent's for 3 mana. That's a bomb on its own for legacy, vintage legacy, and commander. And even it even fits Tide Leaders. And a foil Sentinel Dispatch. It takes up another one of my foil slots. So I guess it's goodbye, foil Windstorm. Here's another booster pack. And here we go. We've got a lot of foil so far. Sea Strider, Templar, Dream Fracture, Enraged Revolutionary, Sentinel, Vampires, Gnarled Pack, Unhallowed Pack, Stasis Cell, Outer Sweep, another Factor Fiction. Okay, that's one of our first uncommon. That's our first uncommon. We have an Elephant Guide, Kishinous Ogre. Then we have a Mythic here. We have a Hydra Omnivore. Whenever Hydra Omnivore deals combat damage to an opponent, it deals that much damage to each other opponent. It's 6 to cast for 8/8. I think it's a great beatdown card for multiplayer games. We have another Cogwork Librarian, an Elephant Token. And our last booster. I wonder what's in this booster. I hope there's a foil rare here, or at least a foil Brainstorm, so it can get value for this booster box. Okay, open it up. And okay, we have Pride Guardian, Antive Elite, Cinder Wall, Nature Revolutionary, Guard Pack, Necromantic Thirst, Scout, Rapid Vigor, Garden Syndicate, Questionable Authority, Relic Crush, and that's our... Okay, here's our uncommons. Questionable Authority, Relic Crush, Vampire Hexmage, Leonard Foil, a Stifle. Now we've got value. Okay, we've already gotten value in our booster box. And another foil, Stronghold Discipline. And Sentinel's Dispatch. Okay, so that's all of our booster packs. So let's review our cards. So we've gotten from this booster box, we've gotten, of course, the star of our of this box is a Dak Fiden. This Dak then goes for around $30 to $35. So here in the Philippines, it's sells something for one thousand five hundred pesos or something, and that's already valued its own. And we have Stifle, of course, a staple for control decks. We have a regular Misdirection, another staple, and an Eldritch, Spymaster of Trest, Vidalcan Ori, our Marchesa, the Black Rose, a very good commander. A foil Misdirection. This is actually a great card. I will hold on to this beautiful, beautiful card. And we have Vidalcan Ori. We have Dax Duplicate, the Hydra Omnivore, Consul's Judgment, Realm Seekers, Max of the Mirror, Silent Arbiter, Gary's Wake, Apollyon of the High City, a Route, a Reflecting Pool, a Max Turfwort, Custodial Soulbinders, Wolfbriar Elemental, Ill-Gotten Gains, Academy Elite, Sulfuric Vortex, Ori, Friends of Rebuttal, Skrill's Nest, Heartless Itsugu, right there, Swords to Plowshares. We have one Swords to Plowshares. I guess we don't limit per box is two Swords to Plowshares. Spiritmonger, Itsugu, Death Render, Double Ganger, Mirror, Rainstorm, kind of thing, under Swords to Plowshares. Enemy Elite. Swords to Plowshares, Silent Arbiter, Silvala, Explorer Return, Packer Fiction, Rotten Flames, a Decimate, Array of Dawnbringer, Dax Duplicates, Decisions, Painstorm, Silver Tribe Elder, Realm Seekers, and that's it. So that's our booster box. I guess we have gotten at least the actual worth of the booster box for this set. So guys, thank you for watching this video, and please visit our webpage, our blog site. That's pinoygeeklab.blogspot.com, and this is Abyssinian 13. Oh yes, let me again thank Robert from Titan Libis. Please go to Titan Libis. They are holding regular tournaments from Tuesdays to Sundays of every week. And so again, that's another plug for Titan Libis. Thank you, Robert, for providing me with this beautiful, beautiful box. And again, this is Abyssinian 13. Thank you for watching.